Alright, just fixing my Twitch dashboard here. Well, Twitch page, can't access my dashboard at the moment. Yeah, we're three face game time. I see a person. Oh, okay, so you can see me? Good. Still not showing on my page, but whatever, as long as you can see me. Oh, wait, is it loading? Oh, there we go. Computer's muted. Hey, Worthy, how's it going? And welcome, welcome everyone to next adventure series as we play some Dragon's Dogma. Hang on, who is this on the screen? No idea. Aw, come on, Twitch, don't mess with me showing me an ad of Evil Vent 2. I'm gonna have to wait on that. Yeah, fortunately, there was some issues waiting on payment from friends and stuff, and now apparently I can't get 20% off, even though like Amazon's believed for pre-order up to 2 weeks after the game's release, but it won't let me pre-order. Oh, I got a new shield. While I was off screen, like I did some stuff off stream, so you can check out my once the notification goes out. Yeah, I know. Can you like disappear? I gotta turn off these things. I could swear I turned off like. Off. Button display on. Yep. Yeah, pause. Set display. Off. Off. Tutorial message. Yeah. Let's turn that off. Yes, it's a me, Yari, says. Yeah, one of my friends, nice enough, as a birthday present. Well, belated birthday present, got me a PS4 cam. So now you guys can see my face. Oh, and actually, since it's nighttime, we can do... Where's that quest at? I know I had a nighttime quest here. Here we go, chasing shadows. One of those cam streamers now, yeah. Let's drop my shirt a little bit now. You see all my cool stuff that I cleared and perfectly set up for the stream. Scribble in the background. Oh yeah. Ooh. But now we got here, see, I think over here is the companion cube, you got the gold ranger, zero ranger, power staff, dog cam too, yeah. I think they're kind of sleeping right now. Let's see, yeah, one's knocked, yep, yeah, they're both knocked out, so I don't want to wake them up. But yeah, we can have a dog cam now. Who are you? Hello all, welcome. Come in, don't be afraid. It's just me. Ooh, up to 6 viewers. Hello all. Which way are you going? This way? Keep my distance. More people just joining in. Hello, welcome, welcome all. Welcome back to Cerise. Hope you're having a great day. I think there's something over here. I know there's like a ledge I can jump or something. Oop. Phone. Okay. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. Ooh, one of my dogs awake. One second, guys. Sophie. Yep. Sophie, wanna come say hi? Wanna come say hi? Hi, Sophie. Bow, 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 bow. I'll say bye. She be tiny, yeah, so tiny, especially since they, we had, oh crap, yeah, it's running away. She pauses. Yeah, we had to give her a big old haircut. She was getting, like, super fluffy and, like, like cleaned up the house for make sure that there was anything was like ticks and stuff. So like we really had to like shave her down to make sure she was all like clean and stuff. There were no more ticks. It's all better now. Let's see, where do you go? Where do you go? Shit, where am I going? Yeah, I got another one that's slightly bigger, but still pretty tiny. Yeah, but that's my little Shih Tzu. And then I have a Schnauzer. This is the one, that's the one that like drives me crazy. This one, the Shih Tzu, oh my god.
I've learned of this area.
That's cool. And if you see all the stuff in the bag, that's like the loot crate, like, you know, technically, well, I did buy a Funko once for my mom, but never for myself, but I do have, like, some, like, my own Funkos now and different things, since, like, my brother gave it to me before he, the one that moved away. So now I have my own little collection back there.
Not many truly believe that Colt's talk of
moved away with friend. Yeah, moved away with his friend.
But we all need to vent our problems. They attend salvation.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Just what is this scrap to you? Loose those lips and might be our repaying.
Oh, fun.
Good work.
Anything else I might work on for you?
I bid you good day.
See, that's why I never got over her in like the first game. I think I went for the princess. Dun dun dun!
Let us tell the innkeep of what we've seen. What business could Madeline have with that knight? And in secret, what's more?
Let's see if she has anything to say for herself.
I hear you've become. What important, aren't you now? Such a post must come. You'll find not but the finest wares here.
Hey, Sophie. Wanna come back? Sophie, Sophie, Sophie. It's like no space here. Gotta make me move. I know she's not on cam.
You'll find not what the
I don't think I need these anymore. I mean, I spent so much money on these. But like for DLC, I got this, which I believe grants me infinite teleporting. I think so. I will, for now, let's sell just a couple. Her seat you're on, after all. The whole house is her seat. To be honest, I should, but the only thing I care about really is oil and water. Water in case I'm on fire, oil for my lantern. Materials that I can sell. Ah, that means oh, too late. I'm not buying it back.
Find not, thank you then.
Can't gift you
for
yet.
Myself, you'll find not for the, thank you then.
The Scrivener, the Black Cat here, can duplicate objects in your possession. Let us tell the innkeeper of what we've seen.
Excuse me, coming through.
it's you. Mason told me to expect. If you have a message, I could relay it. Tonight then, is it? Fine then. I'll pass the word along.
Sweet.
I see you're out at work on an errand, friend. Truly, man, even in these dire, as long as man yet treat, that makes tis work. Oh, completed the request, have you? What, dear friend? The wages?
Sweet.
This must be an alehouse.
All right. Freaky Village got a clue for where I may have wandered. Travel back to Sir Maximilian Grand Thorin to tell him the task is done. Oh, I can
you have
my turn.
The faith that fear of the worm should drive a man. At day's end, the Duke has gained more of the knowledge he so ardently.
Yeah, turn these in while I'm at it. Ooh, and another level up. Might as well do that. Good puppy. Ooh, look at all these notifications. Thank you all for the likes and retweets. Oh, and thanks for the shout out to Quippies. Yes, I am live with Facecam. What? Definitely be great whenever I do some more horror games. So I might do the Amnesia games. For like Halloween and stuff. Two, I'll probably still get, but if I can't get the discount, I think I'll just wait for like Black Friday or so when it's down to like, it'll probably still go on sale. Reverend Gamer, yo, what's up?
Valmiro, forgive me, sir. I've yet to meet all the people of this village. Though, one moment. I did see a young fisherman, not unlike you describe, near the shore. Seemed a kind enough lad, if a bit unawares, as if his mind was elsewhere.
This is a place quite restful to my kind.
Ooh, to viewers, what's up? Hello, hello everyone. Welcome, welcome, Venture Cerise. How's everyone doing? Should probably rest up. Too, so you can heal. Need my team to heal up and gain information.
How's the day find you?
Let's see, any new quests offers? Circle. Yes, dude. I'll take that. Escort quest. Look and wait.
Way I hear, doubtless the guard can keep order in a brothel or shake. But if that dragon comes, I'd sooner. What can I do you for? You seem tired, cousin. Come rest, so be it.
How's it going, bud? All going good, thanks. You can see I got a new PS4 cam. Thanks for what my friend got me as a gift. Oh, nobody else went to my pawn? That face.
Seems a fair place to rest.
Those fools, that you, what can I do you for? As you will.
I'd rather save these for late game. When I really need the level ups. Back down to light at least. Boost magic. That's awesome, yeah. Yeah, especially after what he was going through, surprised me with this. Don't really need a kindling. Like, it's good to make a torch, but I don't really need a torch. Got my lantern and stuff, so yeah, I probably sell that. Sell some more of these. Oil is what I need. So I had an adversary to douse them. Oh, he got some more poison flax. If I sell these. Materials, nope.
As you will. What can I do you? Take care now.
Really like that shield. So cool. My zombie shield.
Welcome.
I don't know, but I want to sell.
I only wish I had more.
No, I keep that for now. Sell some more of these. Sell this.
Here's this grocer is responsible for much.
It seems this place deals an arc.
Speak with villagers to get clues. Who else can I speak to? Yeah, how you doing? How you doing, Rob? How's everything? No villagers this way.
These days,
the sea appears calm at least.
At work, just wasting time. Taking a little Twitch break. That was close.
Valmero saw him up a tree in pursuit of a bird or the like, but that was some time ago. Missing again, Micah's breath. The lad's head must be stuck.
Hope that they go faster. I hear you.
He did talk about exploring the lands further south last I saw him. I wager you'll find him there. by a forest or river, most like. Someplace with critters to get after. I only praise more than a corpse when you find him.
See if we can't find a witness or two about the village. Dalmiro's antics are hard to miss, and hard...
That was one. Sweet. Wow. Wait till they're just like... I was totally gonna grab that. Nobody here.
Is this your home, Lizzie?
Oh, was it?
How's the day fine?
Quite tidy, this room. You'll be easier going, searching in this area.
No, you don't know anything.
Area. Now, where shall we head? Seems they trade in textiles, though I'm not certain they're open.
Don't mind me, just confiscating some supplies.
Palmiro. I've not seen him today, though not long past we spoke about creatures of the sea. Well, in truth, he spoke. I mostly made a show of listening. Perhaps you'll find the lad on the shore. Worth a visit, I'd warrant.
Oh, to 10 viewers. Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome all. Thank you for joining Adventures of Reese. If you're not ready, please hit that follow button. I hope you all have a great day. Just playing a little Dragon's Dogma here. Am I supposed to just like find them on my own or? Hello there, King Prawn. Oh, I talked to that guy already.
Greetings.
Greetings.
How fair.
And I gotta remember the question. I remember he said danger. I just don't remember I'm just supposed to go on my own and find him.
Almiro's antics are hard to...
Mm-mm.
box here may hold all. Have you found aught?
Speak with villagers to get a clue to wherever it might have wandered. Get one to parts unknown so that you can send for safety. Oh, maybe there's another villager? I already spoke to three. How are you doing, King?
Perhaps one of the other villagers may know some of Almira's whereabouts.
This is a place quite restful to my kind.
Dried fish are a local staple.
You look well.
Yeah. Where shall we head?
Nope. Nobody here knows anything.
Many a life was ended by falling from too great a height.
One could walk most of the village across the rooftops.
Shit.
Those city folks are just any fool, though.
Don't mind if I do. Damn, bacon. I'm not seeing anybody else I can talk to. They haven't already.
Almira, eh? Well, perhaps.
Another room.
Damn, Timpa had just started watching. Well, damn, damn, hey. Damn it, that's not what I want. That's not what I want either.
Strong folk, these. They weathered the worms coming.
That's not actually what I wanted either. Chris Four, I saw Flasco. They're all doing good, good. Just hanging out, chilling, playing a little Dragon's Dogma. As you can see, we're newly added face cam. Ooh, I don't think I talked to you, did I?
See if we can't find a witness.
Ah, damn, it's just you. Ah, damn it.
Take care, you are soaked in water.
Yeah, no, where else you are. Okay, how you doing, Tim? No, because I can't figure out where this guy is. I think I'm supposed to find him on my own. There hasn't been any updates to this quest. I already talked to like 3 people. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. That's good. Yeah, it's a nice day here too, thankfully. Damn it, it's water.
Again, he did talk about exploring the lands further south last I saw him. I wager you'll find him there, by a forest. I only...
Further south? Possibly around here? But this is north. Further south would be like... here-ish? I can't go this way. I think I'll potentially just find him out and about somewhere. Okay, the problem is I don't want to press too further in the story. Main story, because obviously, actual side quests like these. You can only play up to a certain point in the main story, and then most of them get canceled out. My house. It's over here. Ooh, another chest. I just bought 8 pounds of pork belly. Going to try making some my own bacon. Ooh. Nice. Send me some.
This looks interesting.
Yes, yes, I would. Ooh, another chest. Work table. Ooh, 11 viewers. Hello all. Welcome, welcome, Venture Series. Hope you're having a good day. Playing a little Dragon's Dogma here.
Is this the chief's dwelling then?
Hope you all enjoy. If you're not ready to, make sure you hit that follow button to enjoy me my many adventures. Oh yeah. All the bacon pictures.
It's well peaceful, this place. It seems Hina keeps it tidy. You can rest till day or night. Simply leave work be empty.
Yeah, I'm not seeing anything. I'll probably find him traveling around. Travel to Stone Southwest to join if we capture the hold. What's this on the map? Back to Grand Store? Okay. Sophie.
The support crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item.
Search for privy to the significance of Slate Wars, Dragon Scar, Arisen Heart. This isn't helpful. Excuse me, coming through.
Salvation, eh? Aye. I've heard the name often of late, and you're not the first to ask besides. 'Twas a mason asked before, new to Grand Sorin.
No, no, pardon me. That was his name.
Aye, mason. What will it be today, hmm? Come again soon.
I feel more familiar with this questioner. Mason makes his
this
home here in
this shop will see to your hair, should you be of a mind to have it styled.
Need to get further down though. Here. Slums. Found you.
Looking for me, Fred. Bearing good tidings, I hope. Else here to put me in chains, I'll wager. No, it's Salvation brings you here, aye? I've had cause to ask the good folk of Grand Sorin about Salvation myself. Seems I'm cursed with a villain's mien, though. One look at my face stalls a man's tongue dead. Had I your gentle manner, I'd have them singing long and loud, no doubt. Seems to me we share a common goal. Perhaps you'd take on my investigation.
Ah, that's sure.
Grand. Here, take this with you.
Salvation badge.
What to do in this quest?
Renew your inquiry into salvation.
That token, it will mark you as Fred to agents of Salvation. Mayhap loosened it. I hope you'll return to share your findings.
Without a train,
The gathering's to take place down in the catacombs, I hear. You'll not find me there. It's far too dangerous a place to brave for a night's diversion.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
Thank you. Hello. That was easy. Just straight up told me where to go. Right back. Alright, here I got my bigger pupper. This guy. Yeah. Hey, Rocky. This is a blind one. Aww. There you go, down. There you go. Good boy. Careful, boy. Yeah, I am starving. Okay, you can come back up. Okay, you can be on camera too. I already showed him you. I was showing him Rocky.
Oh,
Atlas says the damn thing. What if I go this way?
Not hard to find such a place here.
Take care when walking at the water's edge.
It must have washed up now. How did it still hold cargo? The crags has the saddles fit a high gear mount of people. Stay ready.
It's a long way around. Should have gone through the. This long way around. Should have gone through the front. Oh, Sophie.
Footing here is poor. Tread carefully. Please don't overdo it.
I'll do what I want.
Can you move? Hold on. One never knows what such forgotten corners may hold.
Do you want to get on or you want to get off? Make up your mind. Go find her out. Then you want to get down, you want to get up. You want to get down, you want to get up. Go. Hurry up. I'm trying to stream here. Make up your mind. I bring it up, she wants to go down. I bring it down, put it down, she wants to get up. Go over there. Go find a girl. Yeah, there it is, yeah. Then she just wants me off the chair.
The Duke's burden is great. Between his duties as sovereign and the worm hunt. Was once a place under heavy watch. Yes, we were no less good.
Shit, yeah, I should have gone to the front door. Oops.
Don't worry, I'm here.
Tell me that oil or what? How many empty flags? What's up? What is it? Red Raid Rob. What's he say? There's two Robs in the chat. How you doing, Red Raid? Just came to check the kick. No, none here. I don't think you can kick in this game. I actually have a whiteboard. I don't have to figure out how I can phrase that. I could put it on my whiteboard. I'll just abbreviate like TKC. Attack! He ain't gonna be in Dragon's Dogma 2.
We have triumphed, did it?
Ow! I switched to my staff.
I'll go at once.
There we go, if you can heal me.
Have you found Alt?
Any time.
Got some over here. Go! Charge! Shit, no. Oh, you dicks. How about you heal me? Oh, crap. A healing spell would be really nice now. Dark. Shit. Whew. That was close. Oh, that should be light. I need to find a replacement. This is way too heavy. The best thing I can use right now, though. Oh no, damn it. I'll take that back.
Hold on.
And I can restore you guys' health. Ah, damn it. Gotta be extra careful now. Goblins, wolves. Oh, you dick. Now can I stretch this in peace?
Let's wait and see what they do.
Best to avoid them, I was gonna say.
Seems fairly shallow. Thank you.
like a phantasm over there. That's a big drop.
Doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
What's that sound?
Stay wary at the water's edge, lest you attract the ground.
What is that?
Do not stop until you are fully pursued.
Yeah, I hear that too. Zombies! Oh shit, get away, get away, it's gonna blow! Makes that one blow up.
Tis weak to fire.
Tis weak to fire. Shit, no, get away, get away. The horny troll. Where are you? Nope. Not today.
Thank you.
Loki. I'm coming for you. Shit. Cast it. Jesus. Oh, that's poison. It's nearly dead too. There we go, got you. Jeez, and I leveled up. So I need to buy a whole bunch of herbs again. Still remain. I'll take that. Oop. My pup, Sophie just went full crazy. My mom just got home. Let's go. Aw, come on. Are you kidding me? No heart was trying to kill one. Especially have a full party of women. Stand there, keep a distance and attack. No, don't. Antagonize him while you're next to me. Right now he's standing still, so yeah, let's keep our distance. Then stand there. Oh, wait, huh? Rocky. That is mostly just standing still, so let's just go nuts. Shit, nope, got too close. Crap, get away from me. Shit. I need more health. Not enough.
Dispute strength is
That was too close. Right now, I can't really get to you. Yeah, bring her over here. There you go. Fire everything. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Oh, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. Whew. That was way too close. Oh damn, where did you fall? Shit. Geronimo! Oh damn it. I was in the water. I did finish a quest, so I should at least bring me back there. The goal got came.
Some beasts still remain.
Okay, good, good.
Give it to me.
Alright, so that's still done. Thankfully. Whew! It's a good thing I finished that quest before dying. Aw, oh, crap. This one's still alive. Shit. Alright, let's do this again then. Whatever. Equipment. Yeah, I was supposed to say, why am I mace on? What's happening? Oh, things getting horny. Keep my distance. Right on that ass. Track them, I'll pick her up. I need some. No, not gonna help me. Okay. Keep them distracted. No, they hold the advantage.
vicious than a cyclops.
Help me! Cyclops
may spare the rest of us.
I'm coming. Oh crap, he's running away with her, guys. Come on.
Leave it to us. Very well.
Its hunger knows no end. Keep your distance.
Get away. Oh, and there's a zombie there, too. Get away. Oh, it's too close. Oh, crap, he's too angry. Guys! Crap. Shit. Oh, what did I just do? Great, give me the fish, yeah. No, I get abused. Get away from here before we fall to our deaths again.
Its brute strength is deadly.
There we go. Way better that time. Whew. Oh, I'm trying to pick up the apple.
This looks interesting.
Oh, thanks a lot. Oh, for my apple.
We'll not stop until you are fully consumed.
Okay, I gotta find another way around. Oh crap, it's already almost 2 o'clock. Damn. It's been 2 hours. Well, I know I started late, but it's been nearly 2 hours. Shit. Ooh, hold on.
Lies at the heart of these wicked woods.
An abbey, you say? Oh, I think this is where. Yeah, let's go here first. Slight detour.
Care to find out where this path leads?
Very, very quiet. Damn it. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I know there's some abbey around here. Wilted forest. Where is it at? Ooh, there it is.
You may not be alone. A well-formed party can often fell even foes stronger than them.
Master!
Hold on. Fear naught should we lose our way, Master. Your map will serve us.
Here's a redstone. And, oh, crap. I put it away, didn't I? So this would be a great place to put poor crystal if I had one.
I thought to find you here. They speak of you in every corner of the capital. They say.
This is another good spot to put a poor crystal. No, damn it. Cut. Cancel.
An abbey, here. It seems a dangerous place for such pursuits.
I understand now.
Even at its...
I forgot my poor crystal. How am I supposed to get there? Such a long path. Are there any quests nearby? Life would be close, but that's all the way almost back at Grand Soren. Yeah, I don't see how I'm supposed to get over there. Alright, second guys, I'll be right back. You, Joker. Alright, guys, I'm back. Alright. I gotta find some way across. And I think that river crosses this way, too. And me without my pork crystals. Can't be an idiot. I forgot that I put my pork crystal away. See, I'm definitely gonna trade in some pawns. So yeah, it's still 11. Wow, you're up to 41 now? Jeez. 25. What do you know?
Yes, Arisen.
Toughness 5. What is it? Fireboom, Frigor, Commission. Point of health. I need that as a primary. I need to focus on healing. Sense 4, Tendrils, Dark Energy that can bind it full for a time.
Yes,
Arisen. Ooh, excuse me. What about you?
Yes, Arisen.
Ooh.
Yes, sir.
It's actually pretty good.
Yes,
sir. Really want like someone that has health as a primary. At least for like one health thing, I feel it should be a primary.
Yes,
sir. Alright, either way, I gotta let you go.
Is everything in order, Master?
I think I'll go with you for now.
Yes,
oh, second guys.
I am honored to travel with you.
I'll go with you. I really do need a strong warrior. I don't want to let you go though.
Is everything in order, Master?
But you're too weak. See, what can I give you? Wait, do I have my pork crystal here? What the? Huh? Oh no, that thing's checking everything, like even what I have put away. Okay. Hey, Rocky. Okay. Come here. Yeah. Meow. Hi, everybody. Good boy. Goodbye.
I'd hope to serve. May our part.
Too big. Oh, so you have a... Okay, I'll take you back at 22. Where are you? Weird, what? Is it all alone for me?
Yes, Arisen.
Well, I guess you're back. Nah, higher level. Much better. That weird didn't auto update. I figured it auto update like while I'm resting and stuff. That's weird. Hello. Alright, I might have to step out again in just a second. Done though. We'll like to try to find a way across first.
Fear not, should we lose our way, Master. Your
service. Oh, I think the water is low enough here I can cross. That's not what I meant to do, but well. Actually, yeah, first, let's do that, and then that put away. It's morning. Don't need my lantern out. Now I got more balanced team. So I believe the game just kind of, besides the difficulty, it more auto scales to your level. Charge! First thing first, I should save. I keep forgetting about that. I really need to get a boss set up and remind me to save frequently for like when I'm playing this game.
Many a life was ended by falling from too great height.
Alright, yeah, let me pause real quick. Be right back again. Sorry, guys. And I'm back. Nope, nope. Stay back. Stay away. We good. Gotta get me some poor crystals. Hey, well. Thank you, thank you. What is the people? Let's not fight unless we have to. That's a lot of goblins. Wow. Hashtag burn. I think we're here. Yep, there's a redstone. Yeah, here's where we're supposed to go. I'm sure there's something else around here. Yeah. Let's go. Finally made it. Spent most of my, 2 hours just trying to get here.
What is this? What's that?
I'll take that.
One second, guys. Nope, damn it. One time. There we go.
You come to op-
yeah, I'm gonna need my torch. Nope, I mean, my torch, my lantern.
Prayers for those who rest here in the catacombs. It is too dark to navigate without a torch.
The smell of death hangs heavy here.
Seems
is a likely spot to see ground construction.
Rat! Die.
We'll need to open this gate to use the lift.
Okay, but I'm gonna head off, catch you later and tomorrow. Yeah, I'm be on for another half an hour, maybe close to an hour, we'll see. I don't think I'll do the full hour, but I'll be on for at least another half hour. But yeah, definitely I'll catch you later / tomorrow.
And born anew in the coming generations.
I should really at least do some. I think the regular side quests are probably at least like exploring off stream. Like, try not to do the quests, but at least have some exploring done, try some poor crystals. And I think today I'm gonna try to work on getting the infamous Second Sun Platinum. And then I'll probably get back to work on Evil Within Platinum. Because I'm stuck in one part. I'm like nearly halfway through on one hit death mode. But it's one spot that's really stuck on. It's been struggling on. Nice. Yeah, be careful, Afra. So many are booby trapped. Doubling back, make sure I didn't forget anything else. No, we good.
Are you all right, Master?
Yeah, I'm good. Oh shit.
Kiss Queen to fire! Burn the glass!
Do not just attack blindly. You'll see a weakness.
Let us strike with fire!
Strength in numbers.
It seems we've won.
What's that? Oh man.
If they hate fire, they'll know this.
Something back there. Oh shit, run away. I said run away.
Seems the door is held closed by some mechanism. Dark, forgotten apes saw this place built upon which a monster graves. No need. Find an opening, then strike.
Oh shit. Get away. Oh, get away. right. Attack my shield. Yeah, it says The Walking Dead. Turn to AMC at 12:22. Looks like there's something back here. Aha! Shit. Don't mind me. Get away, 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 get away. I'm gonna go back up so I can unlock these shortcuts. Yes, we can, but first, before I do, that way I can't, but this, there we go.
From a natural cavern.
Second, guys.
It's like a labyrinth inside.
Oh, boy. Spiders. Die, spiders, die.
I'll take that.
What's that? I'm crumbled here and there. There's more. There's a lost place.
Ooh, yeah, I'm up to average. I need to, that should do for now. Oh, that's where I came from.
What's this?
It's still these vermin come. No honest business brings a man to such a place. To judge from the beasts that dwell here, the place holds a dark power.
How fast?
Ever it was the seat of a god, that time has surely passed. I see no way to open it. Be ready.
I'm not your baby. Back up to average. Care entryway? Oh, pathway.
This lever may open the way to Salvation's meeting place.
Level up.
Here it is. There's another way.
One more level and it's all that's me. That's where I came from. does this lead?
Treasure, master. We may be able to get down.
My strength.
Clearly, there's no treasure around here. Wow, I'm already back up to heavy? Jeez. Wait. Way up. The hell? How am I carrying that so heavy? Oh, holy hell. Hopefully all goes well. I should have my new phone by mid to end of next week, so I'll be able to actually use my dashboard again. So unfortunately I can't see who's like hosting me and stuff, so anybody who is, thank you. Yeah, I apologize, I can't see who you are. Good XP off of them. It says this way. Before I go down.
We can climb down here.
Oh, I guess I climb down. Try to remember how do I get to that other area with the treasure chest. Careful, careful. Very, very, very careful. Crap, does somebody have a pickaxe? Yes. I'll take that. I believe this is the pathway to that church. Oh shit. Damn, my brother's phone's going off. Experience 12,000 and another 15,000 for my next level up. Three ranks away, discipline. Oh, I can definitely gain some more new moves. 9,000, damn. She's two away from maxing out. There we go. Ooh, magic buckler. How does that compare to the one I have? Ooh, more strength, more magic. Oh, I paid good money for this. Looks so cool too. But this one makes me stronger, gives me more magic, so. Oh, and I should probably save if I can. Yep. Nearly 3 o'clock. Wow. Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep going to try at least finish this quest. So I actually like did something. We can likely use those to hide should the need arise. Oh shit. Shit, shit. Where are your butt? Mom, we almost got him. Shit.
Stop.
Ooh. Oh yeah. Teabag.
Find an opening, then strike.
Wait, that jar was hidden in that bag?
Tis a place who have fallen here soon rise again upon me.
You guys might want to be careful. Or not. Just stay right there. Take a leap of faith. Bum bum ba dum bum. Damn, it's water. Oh no, it is oil. Sweet.
This.
Yeah, everybody get the oil.
What's that?
Ooh, I'm about to hit heavy again. Let's see. Nope. That me, that's me. Ooh, it uses sunlight to restore health to its wearer. That's cool. Don't think I'll need other pieces. +2 magic. +24, +172, 7%, 8%. I need some better pieces, but Maybe. Men's armor by knights, official business of Volda, a nation that borders Grancis to the west. Missed that. Time said, ooh, it's already 3 o'clock. Alright, this started a little late, so I want to stream a little more and hopefully, like, at least get this quest done. Take the ampoule flask. Oh yes, money, 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 money. That's the way I need to go, so what's over here?
We draw further from their meeting place.
Okay, I think that's the way out.
Narrow halls in the suit combat.
It is but pain shadow and no less. For the soul cannot find true measure.
Here we go.
Struggles against its failings,
bludgeoned by its own heedless growth. Fine. This will restore a bit of health.
come to join our flock, Arisen.
Oh.
This is the answer, dear Arisen! Unto all things, death and chaos!
Oh shit.
Sight that was. Though I suppose it's the stuff of every day to you, Arisen. I'd thank you to join me for a moment.
It seems we won.
Damn it!
The zealot slipped past, but at least we snared this one. An humbler prize, to be sure. But at least he's talkative. No honor among thieves, eh?
It was just a lark. All in good fun. I never gave over to that rot about destruction and salvation. Never.
Just the same, it'd be trouble if we let him go free, now that he's seen the two of us together.
Wait! You promised me!
It's all yours.
You got a knife?
The Elysian Spirit said the Arisen ran counter to the tides.
No, we shall follow.
But I see the reason of the sword. The sword like to hear reason. I... Come, sir. What's to be gained from bloodying your hands?
I fear I've no counsel to offer.
There's naught can stay the dragon's fire. What say we await perdition together? There's many a pleasure to indulge in ere salvation comes. I'll gladly furnish the coin. Pray spare me, Arisen, that I may live to see the flame. You'll be well rewarded.
My. Didn't know if you'd have the stomach to do for an unarmed man. Suppose I was wrong to doubt it. Glad to know you're someone I can trust in times to come. And come, they shall. I'll send word ere long, friend. We'll bring this skulk of foxes to bear, you and I.
the only way.
A dying lantern oft dooms its bearer to follow.
Alright, let's get out of here. Now, probably that's it for me for today.
Even had you spared him, doubtless Mason would not have shown such mercy. Let us return to the capital.
Yes, let us. So have much to sell, much to do. Oof. Most I'll probably do off stream.
What meaning do you suppose those
is a port crystal, Master?
A port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item.
Complete this quest now. And then I'll figure out my extra inventory stuff off stream and rest up and all that. Hopefully next week we can actually get some more quests done. Whatever, let's say we need to look up how to get more poor crystals and where can I put them and stuff. That was easier, much easier to travel around. Sorry.
Then the gatherings of salvation did have sinister. Tis a grave shame the Elysians slipped our snare. We shall redouble our vigilance here.
It's not obvious who it is, besides the fact that I played this game like a couple times.
I fear you are back on PS3. Grand Sorin, though. Pray, be wary, Arisen. For now, I leave you with my thanks.
I've learned what to
do. Weak. Level 27.
It will be my honor to show you the ready charges for the worm hunt. The choice is yours. This is a high honor, Arisen. See, you do not take it lightly. Wondrous tidings, Arisen. The Duke is to grant you an audience. His grace wishes to commend you for your valor and your service to the land. Know, however, that any errand you have taken on will be left to another to complete. You will also be asked to return your writ of permit. If you have aught left undone, pray, tend to it afore you come to see. I must be clear. Your audience with his grace will put an end to any current tasks.
Ooh.
You will be asked to return your... Knowing that, are you prepared to see his...
No.
I see.
Yeah, I got a lot of quests to do. Okay, so before I do that, I got plenty of stuff to do.
We'd best prepare ourselves for whatever is to come next to Arisen.
So we'll see. I'll figure all that stuff out. For now though, yeah, I think I'll wrap things up here, so thank you all for coming by. Yeah, it's nearly 3 hours. Yeah, thank you all, okay, bye, hang out, my first camp stream, what, it's me. Thank you for hanging out. If you're not ready, please drop a follow so you can join me on my many adventures. I will be back, tomorrow, hopefully all goes well, around 3 PM Eastern, for some more Dying Light shenanigans with me, Lore Team Maker, and Red Rain. So make sure you also give them both a follow. You can also follow me on Twitter at GLCRMI, or just look up Reese's Wave. Make sure you will see my Twitter handle. And yeah, also make sure you follow Tick Whippies at TGWPIS on Twitter and Twitch for the podcast later tonight and whenever they go live and stuff. So yeah. Definitely make sure you're following Tick Whippies. And yeah, Like I said, I'll catch you guys next time. Things so I've got my cam now. Hopefully next week I'll have a phone so I can properly use my dashboard and stuff. And things slowly starting to get better again. But yeah. Till then, thank you all and catch you next time. Adios.